This door, that door, they go down the pipes. These are a bunch of brats. Fat, chubby brats. At the last moment, they always escape me. As long as they're still inside my factory.
Yeah? Cool. Sure, we'll get out of here soon.
Mike, no, it's my turn. No, I got it this time.
Cool, great. Yeah, we're gonna get out of here soon, all right?
Very clean windows.
Yes? Mike!
Now it's my turn.
Is anybody watching?
You are disgusting! I can't put you in my eyes.
Jay, are you okay? Perfect. Now leave it to me.
Right for them now. Oh no, Mini-Rod. You gotta open up and say, ah. Father, look, I've already eaten most of my food.
Very good, son. This is how you'll become a big and strong man.
Yes, a big, strong man like you, Father. With a good job and many friends, I will be a famous ice cream man, too. And a genius as great as my father. The recipe for happiness is within everyone's reach. Isn't that so, Father?
Yes, son, it is like that. But that doesn't mean you don't have to work hard anyway.
When am I going to be able to eat one of those ice creams? Have I worked enough already?
No, Rod. You can never eat those special ice creams. You better get dressed quickly to go to school. I'll see you tomorrow. A little longer, maybe.
Oh!
All good over there? Perfect. We continue with the plan.
I think I'm missing a bolt.
Stop falling.
Jay!
Hey, Mike!
Woo! Yeah!
Let's rescue the others.
Let's go.
I've seen something suspicious. Near here, there's a lot of food waste.
Maybe there's kind of a giant kitchen around here.
A verdant forest green, caressed by silvery stream. Yeah.
What will we do in class today? I want to learn about plants and animals. The monks at my school have so many things to teach me. Why are older people so serious? Ugh. When I grow up, will I be bald and fat too? Ugh, yuck. Will I be someone important? I hope so. Sometimes I try to remember who my mother was, but I can't remember anything.